punishment for their sins that our enemies will receive.
Oh boy.
We'll never get past this starfish.
So you got me. You took Katya, and now you have me.
Damn, you are quicker to him. Look, we're just passing through. Let us talk peacefully. Our guys won't shoot. We've been easy on you people the whole time, and Katya asked us to take her along herself. Do you get me?
Sure thing. First, you kill off the local cutthroats, and then you switch to us. Will you kill elders and children too? Or have you drunk enough blood already? Leave us for good now. God may punish you for your sins, but my responsibility is to tend my flock.
That's a good boy.
Brothers, hold your fire! You hear me? I'll excommunicate everyone who shoots! I did all I could. Just don't shoot. And tell the driver to keep it slow. The bridge is in shambles, so don't stop, or the bridge might collapse.
You'll have to jump here. We've reached an agreement. They will let us through if we don't shoot them slowly. Don't stop. I repeat, do not stop. Over.
Hear you loud and clear, Duke. Where are you? All hands, hold your fire until ordered.
Artyom, let's jump!
Ow.
Well, that's a job well done, huh?
That was sick.